Okay, my apologies, chummer. Had my microphone turned off. We have a job. As you guys know. Last login, so let's head it. Straight ahead. Full of fools. Ridiculously loud. I could have pinged that. Very strange, come check it out. Fool right here. He doesn't even know why he's there right now. He's leaving. You don't even know why you're here, dude. There for a gonk move, fool. Maybe you were there for a convention. Who knows? There's three more clowns in there. Four more clowns. This guy at the door.
show that we should.
Crazy. It's crazy.
You're fucked now.
Probably right. What the? He's gonna blow his head clean off. Guns should be blowing people's heads clean off. Crazy. Taste the lime.
Has proven an essential buy for cyberware enthusiasts everywhere.
Crazy. On your body.
Taste the love.
All right, let's see what's going on here. Hello? We're cool. We're cool. More reading. What the hell happened to her, though? I mean, that's some bad drugs, girl.
Hey!
What's going on here? Get off that table. Is that it? Really? Operation Carpe, whatever. Track the security. Alright. Damn it.
Fuck!
Tests have come back successful. Artificial AI, CNOS, compliance with orders given. Focus mostly on subject HK-13. Spit, I warned that demon. Kabuki hit. Alien 2 Merc F hit our place in Kabuki. That would be me. Came for doorstep and walked out over my brother's back. Asked the neighbors, and they say it was a big Latino, a young poser piece of. That was me. You know anyone in the afterlife? Ask around. I want names. This isn't over. Okay. So that was me. That was that job. Okay. Remember our old bet, Wall? I beat your record. 260 pounds of chrome ripped out of one guy. Some techie coming off his shift in Arroyo. Every step he took left a effing crater in the sidewalk. He was so heavy. Well, I put a stop to that, good citizen I am. Don't want him trashing our infrastructure, ha. Huh? Means you owe me a cold one. Let me know when you want to hit the bars, okay? Wow. So that lip top is looking for me. So I busted up their operation. So he's here. So that was his operation at a chop shop. I'm gonna find him, I'm gonna kill him. That was disgusting. Yeah, I'm gonna find him. And I'm just going to kill him. So we don't have that option. We have BD. We have ice. Got the whole thing to do it. That demon though.
Ice.
last chance, Charles Bucks, to these guys. Gentlemen, because I value our long-standing cooperation, I mean no disrespect when I ask, what the actual F? Did you really think I would know his four missing leaders of this stuff? Fluen, Transim? Yes, yes. Check the difficult word on the canister you clept from me, okay? If either of you are too dumb to drink any of it already, then I'm writing to two corpses right now. If you already sold it on the black market, then it will be back in my office the day after tomorrow. Your boss will not be pleased with the entrepreneurial streak of yours, which again means I'm writing to two corpses. Still, if you're reading this now, you might still have a chance to keep breathing. Return the Fluena Transinum immediately, or I'll be seeing you on my table soon. Don't F me again. Charles Bucks. Okay. Son of a bitch. Oh. The laptop and drop. Look around. Damn it. Still bugged about not getting that malware off of there.
Hey, where'd you come from?
It was just downstairs. You want to talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
You're a goddamn liar. You're lying. I read your
mail. I know what's up.
Well, maybe. Could I interest you in a discount? Everything. On everything.
A discount? For what? For pretending I don't know how you supply your parts?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You even able to look yourself in the mirror? No. Fuck you.
I understand. Yes. Could you wait here a minute? There's something I'd like to show you. Where did...
He'll kill us!
The fuck you doing?
There's something you'd like to show me.
Thank you.
friends.
Hey, where'd you come from?
It was just downstairs. You want to talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
I read your mail. I know what's up.
Well, maybe. Could I interest you in a discount? Everything. On everything.
A discount? For what? For pretending I don't know how you supply your parts?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You even able to look yourself in the mirror? No.
Get
fuck
up.
You.
I'm blowing you away.
I understand. Yes. Could you wait here a minute? There's something.
So crap. Could I interest you in a discount? Oh yeah, I'll tell you why. You just shot between your eyes, you son of a bitch. Summer shot too. Shut up. You're a nice chummer. What's up, Jumbo?
Crazy. Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Gig closed.
Unfortunately, I didn't get that malware. That's kind of... ticked me off. Right. Let's see here. What did we pick up from that job? It's more like what we didn't pick up from that job. So this way or that, oh no, the other, by ear or by your gut, by your wits or by shortcut, by any means necessary, cutting crooked corners past whatever row in a row, corridors and gates, quickly, in the meantime, your time grows short, from one place to another, to one of many still open, of darkness and plight, but also delight, hell just a jar. Where there's joy through though sorrow lies well nigh nearby and elsewhere somewhere wheresoever and where about fortune and misfortune like a perianthial parenthesis acceptance of it all and suddenly a fall, a excerpt from Wishako Zimbrowska's Labyrinth. Okay, I'll read that later. Read that later, 1,000 beats a second. Shall we try and crack the scary on this now? Bitch. Property of Militech, unauthorized access strictly prohibited. Oh, I got that shard back. That's good.
Organic food continues to be a major cause of illness. Do not eat on the
vacation. Okay, I'm going to end the episode here. I want to thank you for watching. This is Eric Valkavian. I've been playing Cyberpunk 2077. Thank you for watching. Chummers, take care. Bye-bye.